In the beginning, when Wyoming was just a territory, Uinta County used to stretch from Utah to Montana and was one of the five original counties. Its present borders were established in 1911, and it was named after the Uinta Mountains. Immigrants relocating from the east to the west traveled through this area on the Oregon, California, Mormon, and Overland trails. Forts and other trailside services sprang up to serve these travelers, including Fort Bridger, which can still be seen today. The railroad made its way through Uinta County in 1868 and 1869. Evanston was established as a railroad town in 1868. A stone roundhouse was built in 1871 and has been restored. It is the last surviving full roundhouse on the original rail line extending between Omaha, Nebraska and Sacramento, California. Later, oil was discovered, although wells were shallow and the boom only lasted a few years. In the early 1970s, high oil prices, however, resulted in re-exploration of the area. This resulted in a second boom, bringing thousands of people to the area. Despite the decrease in oil demand in the 1990s, Uinta County's population continued to increase. Evanston and Uinta County continue to be a gateway to the American Far West. Due to diversification and historical preservation, Uinta County has been able to survive that unique boom and bust structure that the state of Wyoming faces. With the University of Wyoming Extension, I'm Bridger Fates, exploring the nature of Wyoming.